Hello guys, I'm Ruchi Yadav, a second year MBA student from IIM Gautam. Today, we are here to interact with one of the senior faculties of BFactory. BFactory is India's first edtech institute, which was started by two IIM Ahmedabad alumni. Okay sir, tell me something about yourself.
Hello everyone, I'm Nazish Kazmi, an engineering graduate from IIIT Calcutta. And post that, I have done my PGDM from NIT Trichy in the year 2012. And for the past 5 years, I have been into CAT training. I used to teach the data interpretation and logical reasoning. That is one of the sections of CAT. In this span of 5 years, I have taught and trained more than 5,000 students. And many of my students has got into top-notch IIMs of India. And I'm associated with BFactory for the past 4 years, and in BFactory, we have transformed the CAT coach.
So next question for you is, please tell our viewers how BFactory is different.
BFactory is not only different, actually we have transformed CAT coaching. In general you can say that, and in particular we have changed the whole class module. You can say that the whole class module is divided into three parts in BFactory Institute. The first part is like student used to see CAT videos on tab. Now again, I'll say that this is very, very necessary as it increases the retention power of the students, and it also increases the understanding. Now, one of the benefits of CAT video is also that you can play it n number of times possible. If you're not able to understand the concept, you can play it again. After that, after 15 minutes of CAT video, we used to have our general lecture that is based on whiteboard. Again, that is important because mentors to mentee relationship is being maintained in class. And that is again very, very important because that helps in doubt solving and to understand the psychology of the students. So after that 1 hour, again we have a tab-based test that the students have to appear for the test for that day, what he or she have learned that day. They have to give test on tab, and again this is very, very necessary, reason being that some part of your preparation you are doing online every day. That is very, very imperative when you are preparing for CAT, as we know that CAT is online. And it becomes a prerequisite that we prepare something each and every day online. So in a nutshell, your part of your preparation goes online and on screen each and every day. So this is what makes BFactory different from other institutions.
Wow, that is really something. From this I see that BFactory has the best of both worlds, both the technology as well as the classroom preparation. Sir, lastly, what advice would you like to give to students which are preparing for CAT this year?
There is one mantra and one and only mantra. Those who students who are preparing for CAT, you need to have a lots and lots of practice. When you've completed your basics and when you're done with your basic concepts, you need to give lots and lots of mocks, and you need to solve sectionals in which you are very, very weak. And you just don't need to give mock, you need to analyze it. Now this is the mistake that students used to commit while preparing. They used to give mock but they don't analyze it rigorously. What I'll suggest that you need to analyze the mock rigorously so that you understand that what are the areas in which you are committing mistakes.
I see BFactory has the best of both worlds. So please join BFactory, come here, and we promise you that we'll deliver the best of education that you'll get. Thank you.